नमस्ते एंड अ वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. मैं गीतिका गंजू आप सबका हार्दिक अभिनंदन करती हूँ, हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ. थैंक यू ऑल फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस फॉर द आदित्य विक्रम बिरला पुरस्कार 2021. जस्ट लाइक लास्ट ईयर वी हैव टू मीट ईच अदर अगेन वर्चुअली, पर फिर से हमारा जोश और जज्बा टू ब्रिंग यू दिस इवेंट नहीं बदला है. हम सब वापस घर बैठे स्क्रीन्स के द्वारा इस इवेंट में शामिल हो रहे हैं. We have a fabulous evening planned ahead, so we hope that all of you are relaxed and ready to see some marvelous talent tonight. It gives us immense pleasure to welcome everyone gathered here virtually to celebrate a special occasion. Hamara desh apni samriddh sanskriti aur vivid virasat ke liye vishwa bhar mein jana jata hai. Be it in music, dance, performance or any of the visual arts, our country has a very valuable heritage. To take this evening forward, I would like to invite Mrs. Rajashree Birla ji, President of the Sangeet Kala Kendra, to please say a few
Welcome
words.
Welcome to our Sangeet Kala Kendra's members. Let me begin by sharing some experiences. Enjoy the evening. Stay connected.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Rajashree Birla ji. The Aditya Vikram Birla Kala Kiran Puraskar is presented every year to contemporary artists between the ages of 25 and 40 who have demonstrated outstanding achievements in the chosen field of performing and visual arts. The winner of the Aditya Vikram Birla Kala Shikhar Puraskar 2021 is Pandit Ajoy Chakraborty. Sangeet Kala Kendra is honored to bestow upon you the Aditya Vikram Birla Kala Shikhar Puraskar in recognition of your invaluable contribution to Indian classical and semi-classical music. With that, we now unfortunately have to say goodbye. Thank you for joining us this evening and being such an amazing audience. We hope that you had a good time and we look forward to seeing you all again next year. Good night, take care and namaskar.